the straw to make the lower pitch go on the longer straw. I simply taped the straws together, and then to make a song, press on different straws, and so to make, you don't need a lot of breath to make this instrument, but to play this instrument, I would prefer not putting your mouth on the straws. It looks a lot better if you don't do that. Thank you for watching my video. Yay!